Small businesses are actually the backbone of this country. 53% of Americans actually work for a small business. And when people think about their personal finances, you know, they think about credit unions and personal finances, but they don't really think about credit unions and small business. And actually, funny enough, that's how credit unions were founded more than 100 years ago, was to help small businesses. And Generations has been in the thick of that for decades and decades. You know, we have a partnership with the UTSA, Institute for Economic Development, which is a small business resource. We have a partnership with SCORE, which is a national program that is a small business mentorship, and we even have our own officers who have actually been recognized nationally for helping small businesses get started. So our partnership with Dave Ramsey is really just a natural extension of those efforts. And we really wanted to partner with someone who can bring that authenticity and that excitement and that motivation, because Dave has such an amazing story. You know, he started this company on his dining room table and he grew it. So when he looks at someone who wants to be an entrepreneur and someone who wants to start a business, he can look at them and say, I did this, and so can you. And San Antonio is such an economically vibrant town, and it has so many people who really want to get started, but they just don't know how. And Generations really wants to be there in the thick of that, and we really want to help people. And partnering with Dave, it's just a no-brainer. I mean, it really provides that ability to really help people. Because when one small business in this town succeeds, everyone succeeds.